earnings pataka this time are two companies which actually featured last time as well. So it's good to see the performance coming in from both the companies. The first one, of course, is Torrent Power. The way this company has been reporting numbers consecutive quarter is just amazing. The top line was up 20%. EBITDA was up 65%. EBITDA margins stood at 31.2% compared to 22.4%. And the bottom line was up 5 times at 372 crores versus only 70 crores. And of course, you know, the revenue growth was led by the Dahej and Unisurgeon reporting average PLF of 35%. The reason why I'm talking about this stock is that even if you go by the estimates of MBIT, they were thinking that the company will report a margin of 25.5%. And they beat that to 31%. So it's 500 basis points even more than what MBIT was estimating. Even on the EBITDA front, the absolute number, MBIT was thinking nearly 800 crores, but the company reported 943 crores. Look at this. 9-month profit for this company is 940 crores compared to FY15 entire profit of only 360 crores. So, you know, clearly, very good set of numbers coming from this company. And the second one is Minda Industries. Again, this company was featured last time as well. And look at these numbers. The consolidated net profit is up 123% for Minda Industries. Total income is up 13%. The EBITDA for this company is up 46%. And the margins improved to 9.5% compared to 7.3%. Again, if you just see the 9-month profit for this company is nearly 69 crores, which is higher than what the company reported in the last full financial year, that is FY15, which was nearly 68 crores. And 9-month EPS for this company is 43 rupees. So on the valuation front, also good. But both the companies reporting solid set of numbers for the second consecutive quarter.
Okay, thanks a lot for that, Varindar. The BOJ governor is trying to talk up the market with the comment that the reaction to China is excessive. But okay, Minda and Torrent, if we have a minute more before the pre-opening, Mr. Tulsian, are they value for money?
Yes, definitely, because as Varindar has explained, in fact, I go for Torrent Power more on a sequential basis. And if you see on a sequential basis also, the company has shown a growth of almost 50%. The PAT of 372 crore against PAT of 245 crore on a sequential basis. Similar is the case with the Minda Industries also. If you see for Minda Industries, again, you know, 43 rupees EPS of FY15 has already been seen in 9 months of FY16. So again, a growth of about 35%. So, but apart from that, I think the other results which I liked is one is Avadh Sugar. You know, they have posted excellent numbers with EPS of 4 rupees. And if you see the dramatic turnaround in the sugar division, sugar EBIT has been at about 13 crore against 6 crore on a quarterly basis. And apart from that,